Hi, I'm Jeff.
And I'm Paige. And together we are...
Jeff and Paige! Paige, it's such a beautiful day. I'm just gonna go for a quick bicycle ride.
Oh, that sounds like a great idea, Jeff. But, you know, watch out for cars. Sometimes those drivers can be a little crazy.
Will do.
Well, I was riding one morning on my bicycle, just a-pedaling down the lane. Yellow helmet on, singing a song, and this was the refrain. Share the road.
Share the road.
Share the road. Be beholden to that old and golden rule. Share the road.
Share the road.
Share the road.
Share the road.
Or it just might be you who looks the fool. When suddenly my revelry was smashed to smithereens by a tootin' horn cutting through the morning like the aftermath of beans. I swiveled around toward the sound and I saw a big old truck and a little old lady on the driver's side with a name tag that said Huck.
Agatha P. Huckleberry, born in 1923.
The truck had fiery decals and a sticker on the grill read Boss. And another sticker on the bumper said,
Move it or lose it, Hoss.
Her bony knuckles gripped the wheel neath a big old golden chain. And she thrust that hairnet head out the window and bellowed the refrain. Shoulder to let the little old lady by. And as Huck rolled up in her pickup truck, she gave the evil eye and yelled,
Hey boy, on the bicycle, that's just not good enough.
And she gunned the motor with a fearful odor, just showing off her stuff. Huck stuck her head out the sunroof and screamed,
I need more room!
So I hugged the rail, feeling fraught and frail as she sped off with a vroom. Well, her truck had passed, but the cloud of gas then caught me by surprise. So I hawked and sneezed and coughed and wheezed with tears in both my eyes. I sat and I spat and I thought that her actions truly showed that little old Huck in her big old truck took a little too much road. So I dried my eyes and I blew my nose and got back on my bike. And I hadn't even made it a mile yet, folks, when I saw a sorry sight. A traffic jam like hawks a ham, as far as the eye could see. And there was only room on the shoulder for a little old peddling me. I pedaled fast and I pedaled past that line of cars and trucks. And it wasn't long before I came upon that pickup truck of Hucks. I rode on by just waving high, a no hard feelings wave. Y'all would not believe the friendly wave that the old lady gave.
That biking guy was a waving high and having loads of fun. So I waved on back when it hit me that this road's for everyone.
At the front of the line there was a sign that said no traffic through. A bicycle race is taking place from 1 p.m. to 2. And that's where my story ends, my friends, it's time I was departing. Cause I've reached my destination, folks, and the race will soon be starting.
Good luck, young man.
But remember, weary traveler, no matter what your load, there's cars and bicycles, even tricycles, rollerbladers and skateboard skaters, walkers, riders, texting drivers, hefty Humvees and soccer mummies, me, you, wildlife too. There's ducks, there's trucks,
and sometimes there's hucks, and we all must share the road.
Share the road.
Today, we learned about bikes and cars sharing the road.
The biker thought that he was right.
And the driver thought that she was right. They both kind of had a point.
But in the end, there was room for everyone.
New Jeff and Paige videos every week.
Click here to subscribe. Boop.